Good morning, guys. So we're in the snow biome, and this is the... Was it Obelisk? Gonna check out this one. Obelisk. 2001 by M.P. Moog. I'm gonna have a look at this. I can't remember this one. This one was in... Was also in the Darkness Falls as well. There used to be a trader in there as well. Weird man, you know. Totally creepy. Yeah, don't mind me, I'm being a bit quiet, guys. I'm just, I concentrate because this is, it's really fucking spooky, this one. Still fucking two zombies in there. Yeah, this is really, I remember this one from like Darkness Falls. Oh, look at all the zombies in there. Thank you. Well, this seems to be a quick sort of a POI thing. Let me just take this guy. Talk about that, it's talk about earphones. Sometimes they're hurting your ear. So that's it from this one there, eh? Yeah, I do remember this one from let's see, Darkness Falls, you know. Obelisk. Right, let's see what else. Looking at that one, we've already done that one. It's like Lemmy Pie's done the abandoned once, right? Okay, that wasn't he on what I was actually looking for was the retirement village. I don't seem to have it on here. Not seen. Do have it on another save, another sort of POI checker thing. Swinger's pad. Oh, that's the one that had remember that one that had yeah, Trader Jane's in there. Solid as well. Manchester. Well, I don't know anybody in Manchester. You go fuck off. Yeah, some people phone you through there and it's like that, they end up hanging up on you. Yeah. Look at that, steel shovel. Yeah, we got rid of that, get rid of that. And what I was actually looking for was something like eye candy. Like candy.
Thanks for letting me take care of you. And tell your friends.
Don't have any friends. So can you really be,
What?
Okay. Marauder, fuck's sake, Marauder chassis. Okay, let's go and sort this stuff out.
What do you want?
Got nothing on you. Right, how are you looking? 21 minutes. Right, let's have a look. See what. It's that burnt bunker. Wasteland anyway, make more fucking work. There's something there. She can be safe. Imagine if you had a large clean block down, you got all the turrets. You gotta get through the fucking hole, man. Jesus fucking game it. Fucking ladders, man. pineapple kid. Okay. I think we've been there with this fingers pad. I guess it's like a kennel or something like that. I think it's a that'll be the way in, I think. that door open. Can't be anything under here, surely. That's a bit strange, isn't it? You've got a switch there, but let's see, open that door. I think there's a fucking bunker thing under here, surely. No, there's a bunker under here. So, that's not working. Okay. We've done that one. Done the boss factory. Look at this one, Bunker Camel. Okay, I should actually let you take one of them. Have a look in here first. Oh, look at them, SMP turrets and that. If you had a land climb block. Who's sitting there and shoot the shit out of you. Yeah. that. Well, secretly stash, yo. I was hoping to find the switch. Still, it'd be no bad base, but it's looking for a switch. See, that's what I'm talking about, switches. So how could other POIs though, you know, do what this is then? Yeah? Colonel Sanders. Fuck off, man. Fuck it, you're putting on people's phone in here, you know? Ow.
Yeah.
Okay. Been up there. So see the exit. Okay, that's in about the about the POI that was. A lot of stuff I can't actually put in here. We've got another airdrop.
What do you want? What do you want? What have you got? Can I help you?
Hello. Jesus.
What do you want? What do you want? What have you got? Can I help you? Thank you.
Okay, folks, going to leave this one here. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.